So much. If you're looking to add a four-legged friend to the family, but you aren't quite ready to adopt just yet, why not rent instead? That's a good idea, right, Michael?
Indeed, indeed.
Joining me now is Michael Bergman. He's here to tell us all about how you can rent a basset from the Basset Hound Rescue of Alabama. We love having you guys on.
Well, we appreciate it.
You have brought us Theo and Welly.
We did, we did. They both wanted to come this morning and enjoy a nice ride in the car. And so here we are.
Here you are. Uh-huh. So let's talk all about it, how people can rent a basset.
Absolutely, absolutely. Rent a basset is our sort of running joke for fostering. This is a home that will take a dog that we've brought in for various whatever reason. The rescue gets them vetted. We try to provide as many supplies as possible that are all donated. And then all the foster home does is take care of the dog, let them live, you know, be happy, give some information, and when they're ready to go to a new home, you get to see them go off to a place and thrive. But the greatest part about that, the best part about renting a basset, is when they go, you get another one.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
You don't even have to rewind or anything.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So, okay, I know that Welly and Theo are spoken for.
Yeah.
They're your dogs.
They are.
But how many fosters are you guys looking for?
We'd love as many as we can get.
Okay.
The more fosters we have, the more dogs we can bring in. Because every dog stays at a different foster home. So if we get 12, 15, 20, 100 more, we'd love that kind of problem because that's 12, 15, 100 more dogs we can bring in. So one would be great, three would be great, 50 would be great.
What are some other needs that you guys have out there? I mean, you guys do fantastic things with these dogs. They're fantastic dogs.
Mm-hmm.
But you have a lot of needs that you need to be met.
Absolutely. Beyond fosters, you know, we can always use supplies. We've got an Amazon wish list set up where people can donate. We've got BHRA merchandise, t-shirts, caps, cups, calendars, whole mess of other stuff on our website. You know, and the other thing that really helps us out is guys like y'all who let us come on and talk about it. So the exposure is great, too.
Yeah, we love having you guys on. And you know what? There are a whole lot of dog lovers out there. Look at those cuties. Can we get one more shot of Welly over here, if we can? I mean, how can you not love that face right there? Welly is spoken for. However, there are so many other fantastic, loving basset hounds that need homes that if you're available and you want to rent, go on ahead. You see it right now on our screen, the information, fosters needed, the web address there that you can go to. And we are going to have this interview on our website, WIAT.com. So check it out. Michael,
Alex,
Welly, Theo, over there enjoying that belly rub. Thank you so much for coming
on.
We love having you guys. All right. We are going to have, like I said, all this information on our website. Stay with us. We'll be right back.